The United States of America, the land of the free. Who is the best candidate to lead our country? Miss Purdue. She has spirit. She has creativity. She has a cat. She has your vote this election. Will TikToks help our government? No. Will dressing up a lizard in a Santa suit help? No. That's why you need Miss Purdue to bring spirit and patriotic love. Her favorite colors are red, white, and blue. She gives back to the community. She knows all about American history. Her squad is goals. Vote Miss Purdue for president. She is the perfect candidate. Thank you, and this ad was brought to you by the Purge Party.
This is Lindsay Purdue for president, and I approve.
I'm John Gabriel, and hope to be your next president.
In our environmental reform, we're working towards generating an American-made facility to achieve a carbon pollution-free power sector. Not only does this create a more sustainable energy source, it will also create millions of jobs for people in need.
I'm an advocate for progressive environmental reform. With my 15 years as a Democratic state senator, my Harvard law degree, my 20,000 followers on TikTok, I can confidently say what I think is for the best of the country, and I can appeal to a broad range of voters. And I'd like to introduce my running mate, Coach Windows. And you, teachers and students, join our campaign now and be part of this revolutionizing moment in time. But don't just listen to me, listen to your peers.
Vote for Mr. Gabriel.
I'm voting for Mr. Gabriel.
I'm voting for Mr. Gabriel, and you should too.
Vote Mr. Gabriel for president.
We're voting for Mr. Gabriel, are you?
I'm John Gabriel, and I approve this message.
Is burning right now because of COVID-19 or the coronavirus. We need someone who is strong and qualified enough to extinguish the fire and bring America back into its glory. Our solution and our extinguisher is Dr. Benjamin Kagan. You heard that right, Dr. Benjamin Kagan. He is running for our president. Dr. Kagan is someone who has accomplished feats of many magnitudes. He has gotten his PhD, taught DE, AP, and academic science for 9 years, worked 7 years at the NIH, and has attained lots of political experience as the director of the NIH and as a senator of Maryland. The president of the United States of America, Dr. Kagan will be dedicated to reducing military spending, improving environmental conditions, immigration, and limiting taxes for the average middle-class citizen. He will work with officials all around the world and other scientists to help find a cure to this virus. Be sure to support and vote for Dr. Benjamin Kagan to be your president. He will extinguish and completely destroy the fire that America is currently in. Your vote and decision as a citizen matters and makes an impact. Dr. Kagan will assure you that you will see your country in a new and extremely positive light.
Good morning, Independence High School. Today is Thursday, November the 12th, an A day and another beautiful day in Indy Nation. And as we begin the day, let's pause for a minute of silence.
Thank you. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and have a great day, Indy Nation.
Indy Nation, I'm Manami Kosh, and this is Indy Nation News, and here's what you need to know as you start your Thursday. Are you a French student? Do you enjoy learning about French culture? If so, join the Independence French Club. Our first meeting will be held on Wednesday, November 18th at 4:05 p.m. after school. Join the Schoology group for more information. Attention seniors, rock painting for the class of 2021 will be held this Saturday and Sunday from 11 to 5. Spots for each 1 hour time slots are filling up quickly. Please go to the link in the bio of class of 2021's Instagram page to fill out a sign up sheet and for more information. Hope to see you there. Are you interested in joining National Technical Honor Society? If so, use the QR code on the screen to complete the interest form and get more information. If you have more questions about joining, you should contact Ms. Guillermo. Are you interested in learning about how the brain works, or are you passionate about the medical field? Neurology is a complex type of science that includes biology, chemistry, and physics. The International Youth Neuroscience Association will offer opportunities to participate in writing journals and competitions. Join us for our interest meeting this Friday on November 13th at 8:30 a.m. The Google Meet code is MXBINX. Join the Days for Girls Club at Indy. We are a branch of international nonprofit organization Days for Girls. Together, we will work to raise money to increase access to feminine care and education in unprivileged communities. Please scan the QR code and fill out the Google form if you are interested. Our interest meeting will be held on Wednesday, November 18th. We hope to see you there. Do you like to cook? Would you like to explore cuisines around the world? Join Indie Cooks, Indie's very own cooking club devoted to learning about the world and its people through food. Our first meeting will be held on Wednesday, November 18th. Now it's time for Indie Sports. Let's throw it over to INN Sports Report, Brandon Clark, who has highlights in today's Sports Hub.
Good morning, Indie Nation. Thanks for tuning into the Sports Hub. I'm Brandon Clark, and today I'm going to be covering a couple of NFL games from over the weekend.
On Sunday afternoon, the two superstar quarterbacks faced off in the names of Josh Allen for the Buffalo Bills and Russell Wilson with the Seattle Seahawks, and this game was fun to watch. Josh Allen ended up throwing for 415 yards along with three touchdowns. Here he drops back on 1st and 10 from the Seattle Seahawks 25-yard line and throws and leads Buffalo wide receiver Isaiah McKenzie for the touchdown reception to give the Bills an early 7-0 lead. Here we got Josh Allen getting pressured and pushed into the pocket, but he didn't break under the extreme pressure of the Seattle Seahawks front and tosses a beautiful 4-yard touchdown reception to John Brown. The Bills took the 44-34 victory. Next up on Sunday, the two future Hall of Famers in the names of Tom Brady and Drew Brees faced off, and this matchup was a landslide. Brees threw for 222 yards and 4 touchdowns, while Brady threw for 209 yards with 3 picks and 0 touchdowns. Here, Drew Brees drops back on 3rd and 10 and drops a lob ball to the wide-open Traquan Smith for the 14-yard reception and probably the easiest touchdown pass of Drew Brees' career. Here we got Drew lined up in a play-action formation where he drops back and tosses it perfectly in between 5 different Buccaneers defenders, and Deontay Harris does the rest, running for 24 yards after the catch. The Saints took the win with a final score of 38-3.
Thank you guys for tuning in. That's all I have for this edition of the Sports Hub. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.
Now let's turn it over to Hannah and get a look on the forecast. Hannah?
Good morning. I'm Indy Nation weather reporter Hannah Skinga, and this is your Indy Nation forecast for today. Today there's going to be a 60% chance of rain with rain showers in the morning, followed by overcast skies later in the day. There's going to be winds from 10 to 15 miles per hour and a high of 58 degrees. Later in the evening, you can expect cloudy skies with winds light and variable and a low of 44. That's your Indy Nation forecast. I'm weather reporter Hannah Skanga. Back to you.
And that's all the time we have for today in today's edition of Indy Nation News. Thanks for watching and have a great day.